Right, I can't tell you how many times I've messed this up. When setting out screw holes, make sure that the distance from the edge is far enough to allow for the screw plus the anticipated countersink. It just prevents you from screwing the two screws into each other and splitting the board on the corner.